Previously on Mokenchi Vlogs.
Positioned a little bit more comfortably so she can feel at ease when she wakes up. And this one's already looking all comfortable in the bed right here.
You guys, I just made a gruesome discovery. Gray hair.
That looks sexy.
Oh, your hair looks hot like that. You should keep it like that.
Oh my goodness, no.
Guys, you should keep her hair like that. That looks hot.
No, that's two gray hairs. Two. That means I have to dye my hair.
That means two butt smacks.
No, that. Oh my goodness. It's saying that this hairstyle. Wait, let me get it. This hairstyle, no.
Hey, you just drunk out of a straw, didn't you?
Yes, I just drunk my root beer.
And then she went. Choke, choke, choke.
No, that's
hey,
like
Moki.
The third time she did it.
Yeah, no. Hey, Moki. How are you?
I'm good.
Hey, Kiona. How are you? So, guys, we are at Carolina Mall.
Waiting for my glasses.
Waiting for Moki's glasses appointment. So, yeah. Mm-hmm. So, we got us some food. So, she got her a chicken Philly. So, and I got me a Philly cheesesteak.
What is this?
It looks like pear.
I think it might be the buttermilk squash.
Squash, yeah.
But yeah, well, we're gonna eat, so be back in a little bit. Now we are headed to Mooresville, Lake Todd.
You got the window down and the wheel good and the microphone. You can't hear what you're saying.
Oh. Hey, Moki.
Hi, Ken.
We got some baby clothes that Moki will show later on. And we got glasses.
Yeah, I think I'll do a haul on my mommy channel.
Huh?
I do a haul on my mommy channel.
Moki's gonna do a haul on her mommy channel. Yeah. I will do a haul tonight with me and a duck horse.
You gonna eat that much? You need a haul? No, not eat a haul.
Drop a haul when we get home.
Oh my goodness.
Yes. So yeah, we're on our way to Mooresville. Nice country area. Till we get to Mooresville. It is. What time it is? 3:43, almost close to knockout time, so it's gonna be heavy traffic. And our Pookie Dookie is, let's see if he's awake.
Awake or asleep?
She is asleep.
Yeah, she ain't had no nap. She didn't have, she missed both her naps.
Yep, she missed both her naps, and she was energetic in the hallway at the mall in the aisle for a walkway. She kept on squealing. She's going. So all down the walkway. Oh, and inside stores too.
So yeah, she's my glasses.
Yep. Moki ordered her glasses. What does it get?
Prism.
She has to get prism glasses.
Because I have 20/20 vision, but my eyes have trouble focusing. So I have to get prism to see if that helps me, or they're saying that I should get eye therapy. But I don't know if that's gonna happen anytime.
Yeah. We'll try the glasses first, the prism glasses, because eye therapy is like buttloads of money.
And
pockets full of money.
No insurance covers.
So we'll do the glasses and prism thing first. Actually, my wife has prism glasses. She says special, cool.
Yeah. About a week, they have to
manufacturer cut them because the own floor cut machine, whatever, was too old. So they don't want to mess them up on the cut. So they have to take them to the manufacturing place to get them cut there, custom cut or whatever. But, yeah. Oh.
out. I might as well just press it out in the first place, but no. I'm waiting till the weather decides to straighten itself out.
Yes. So guys, we stopped by
QT
and got 74 cent drinks, 36 ounce.
Which we should have shared one, because it's not like you're going to get water at the restaurant.
I know, we should have shared one. I'm definitely not getting water at the restaurant.
No, you're getting water at the restaurant.
With a Pepsi. I'm going to get water with a Pepsi. I'm going to drink my water first and then I'm going to drink the Pepsi. Yeah, I've been in Duckworth in a long time.
I'm gonna get a can of water just so I can see her. That'll be a second one to fly out the window.
I know, my car is distributing. No, have you ever had something on your dashboard before and it flew out the window? Well, I put my resumes up here in my flap and one went out the window a while back. I guess my car deemed it worthy that I distribute my resume in front of a place I don't know what the name was. And now, just now, another one went out the window and it went almost. But I caught it.
Almost. Don't you know ink is a biohazard?
Huh?
Don't you know that ink is a biohazard?
Yeah, I know. I graduated from college too.
Resume.
That's heavy traffic.
Toxins in the environment.
That's heavy traffic.
And knowing that you bear.
I'm such a bad man. I'm sorry. Please don't call Captain Planet on me.
That's exactly who I'm gonna call.
Okay guys, you ready to sing it? No, teach me nothing. Uh-huh.
Fire.
No.
Wind.
That's an avatar.
Fire. No, it's not. Go Planet. By your powers combined, I am Captain Planet. Captain Planet,
he's a hero.
Gonna take pollution down to zero. Gonna help you water asunder. Bad guys like to loot and plunder.
Your powers combined, you can... No. And with your powers combined, I am Captain Planet. We're the Planeteers. You can be one too. Saving our planet is the thing to do. Looting and polluting is not the way. Here's what Captain Planet has to say. You can be one too. Yes. I don't remember the rest of that song. But still. It's a beastly song. Yep.
Hey, the point that we can still remember the lyrics that well after that's 20 years ago. No lying. 20 stinking years ago. And 20 years later, we still remember the lyrics so well. That's off to us.
Probably had some strong subliminal messages in it. That's why we remember it so well. No, hidden messages, no, like hidden agendas.
Don't pollute.
Yeah, don't pollute, so yeah. There's another song I memorized since the old days. Ready?
Fighting evil by the moonlight. Winning love by the daylight. She never runs from a real fight. She is the one named Sailor Moon. She will never turn her back on her friends. She is always there to defend.
She is the one on whom we can defend. I mixed it up this
time. Yeah.
She is the one on whom we can defend. She is the one named Sailor.
Sailor Venus, Sailor Mercury, Sailor Mars, Sailor Jupiter.
She is the one named Sailor Moon. She is the one Sailor Moon.
Sailor Moon. Sebastian?
Sebastian?
I think that's Sebastian, wasn't it? Yeah, Sebastian.
If you could only see the way she loves me, baby, you would understand how I feel this way about her eyes, her touch, and her smile. When she says she loves me.
Hey, Kiana. Hey, Moki. Where are we at?
Duckworth.
Yes, we are at Duckworth. And that looks amazing.
What?
Huh?
Why didn't you talk about
it? Oh, this coconut cream cake. This is what Moki got. And this is what I got. I got the Philly cheese stick supreme, and she got a pizza. And she's over there feeding Kiona. I'm saying you're over there feeding Kiona. Ah, my yums. Yums. You want to drink some water? How is it?
Good.
It was good. Really good. So, Moki, how was your day out? Sweet. Excuse me. Mine was too. I had a great day out. And Kiona is just... chuckered out. So yeah, so, I'll see you in a little bit. Keep bleeding, keep bleeding the blood. I lay alone awake at night. Sorrow, feeling
just as difficult.
Every night I rest in my bed. Halo. Remember those walls I built. Hero, when she's left all alone and she's crying out for help, who's there to save the hero? Who's there to save the girl after she saves the world? After she saves the world. After she saves. Yep, that's it. All right, guys, we're gonna sing our fun songs to sing together.
Thank you.
wake up!
Wake me up inside!
Can't wake up!
Serious version.
Is it?
Yeah.
It does sound like it.
What's our serious version?
It's not my serious anything, because my throat is dry.
Alright, yeah. So let's go again.